Welcome to Philippines, the national cultural treasure of the Philippines, the wonder of Ifugao, Banawik rice terraces. Spirit of community. Bayanihan means being a bayan. Bayanihan tradition is a core essence of Filipino culture. It is a true sign of good community spirit and shows Filipino concept of helping one another, most especially in times of need, without expecting any in return. A festival's name comes from the word Bayanihan, which refers to a community tradition in which the members help one another to transport their houses. A traditional Filipino house is made of indigenous materials such as bamboo and nipa leaves. Men would cross bamboo stick underneath the house and carry it on their shoulders. After the hard work of lifting, moving, and establishing the home, the festivities began, including food and games. A Bayanihan tradition was practiced when people wished to move locations in the rural area, mainly to avoid impending floods and landslides. Festivals, commonly known as fiesta, is a part of the Filipino culture. Each city or province has a local fiesta. Being a very religious-centered country, a fiesta is commonly about the celebration of a city or province's patron saint or harvest. Philippines festivals are town fiestas celebrating moments in history that defined identity, polity, and locality. Celebration of the arts and culture made central to these festivities only comes as a texture instead of text in the whole exercise of the festival. Philippine festivals are a way to promote each province's patron saint or most known products. Filipinos express their gratitude to the patron saint for bountiful blessings. Filipino cuisine. Filipino food is simple to cook and always a pleasure to serve and eat. The blend of flavor and the texture makes them stand out. Also, the warmth extended to family and friends motivates Filipinos to cook with love. The typical Filipino meal is composed of vegetables, seafood, daily meat, and rice. Tinikling, a traditional Philippine folk dance which originated during the Spanish colonial era. The dance involves two people beating, tapping, and sliding bamboo poles on the ground and against each other, in coordination with one or more dancers who step over and in between the poles in a dance. Wondering how this type of dance got its name? The tinikling is said to be named after the long-legged bird called the tikling in the Philippines. Particularly in Visayan Islands, rice farmers set up bamboo traps to protect their fields, yet tikling birds dodge their traps. Cultural differences should not separate us from each other. but rather cultural diversity brings a collective strength that can benefit all of humanity.